there are two nodules in the right lobe. The upper, minimally hypocagenic solid one proved to be an autonomously functioning adenoma. The lower, cystic one has econormal solid part. Before aspiration, it is equivocal whether this is a peripheral or a central type cystic lesion. After the removal of the cystic content, it became evident that there is a thin econormal solid area even in the dorsal part of the nodule. So this is a central type cyst.